Albert Einstein said, the most beautiful thing we can experience is the mysterious. It is the source of all art and science. He to whom this emotion is a stranger, who can no longer pause to wonder and stand wrapped in awe, is as good as dead. His eyes are closed.
Is that it? Is it over?
Hold up, wait a minute, put a little love in it.
Dig this, Friday, March 9th, the Acme artists are having their opening. This art gallery is so new, Daddy's cutting the umbilical cord and doctors are slapping on the butt. Featuring works by my artist friends Dylan Atkinson, Mark Ball,
and a bunch of others.
Can you dig it?
I'll be there with Dreadlocked Dwarf and other folks.
Bring some friends, make some new ones. The Acme Artist Gallery is on 4th Street between McKinley and Cleveland, downtown Canton.
This is an art show. Dress accordingly.
Oh, but it's not over. The very next week, Friday the 16th, 2nd April, an independent art gallery on 6th Street behind the Palace Theater in Canton, featuring over 75 local artists' work, is having an opening reception celebrating change.
Because that's what's happening, Football Town.
I'll be there with all new stuff, along with all the other contributing artists at 2nd April.
Even if you miss the openings, these places are open all the time, so come check out the art.
So I'll see you all there, Friday the 9th, at Acme Artists, downtown Canton, between McKinley and Cleveland, Friday the 9th. Can you dig it?
And they just keep happening. Wait till you see what's coming in April.
Hell yes!